little paranoid for the animals.
So guys, we found a little abandoned village town thing up here. No, there should be something. It's over here somewhere.
Watch out for this.
It definitely grew up. There it is right there. So I found the birdcage over here, so it's weird. Check this out. I'm not sure what kind of birds in. Must they kept birds in here or what? But here's that creepy little bird cage right there. And there's a swing somewhere out here. Let me see that poker. I'm gonna go try and find that swing. I think it's out here somewhere. Oh shit! Oh, there's the swing. I found it. Here's the creepy swing right here. That is a creepy swing that we found.
That's kind of weird.
It could.
Oh, it's controlled. It burns. I wonder if something burns here.
It's an electric wire. Hope we can find our way back.
I hope so.
Yeah, you want this back?
Definitely.
Sure.
Yeah.
It is this like newer kind of metal stuff.
Yeah. Is that electric?
There's more fencing down there.
Oh, it goes all the way down here too. Looks like a, no.
Yeah.
Just a waste of land just sitting here.
Move up there. So yeah, they had some kind of strange animals over here.
Yeah.
Not your normal, if we're in the new kind. So imagine that's why you would have it in the middle of nowhere. Like,
is that a... Let's see what's over here. Oh, this is snake. Snake central. So I think we found out where Bigfoot lives. Look at all the mushrooms growing on this little hill. See all the mushrooms up there, Kevin? More frogs? Careful, there might be a snake in there.
Another frog. They're like little frogs around here.
That stuff just in the roots.
This place is crazy, guys. This is where I had to call you.
Yeah.
He's like, where are you, Kevin? We made it.
That's what happened to mine when I went at the farmhouse.
It didn't vibrate or anything. It's pretty good.
It was this way. Okay. Yeah. so it wasn't really a demon. Okay.
You guys
got me
freaked out, man.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm feeling them still. I still feel shit crawling all in.
Alright, let's see this now. Yes, at some point.
Hmm.
When was that? Right now?
Were you hanging out with Angela earlier before we came up? I'm not freaking out. Will the smoke kill him?
I don't know. I feel like they're all over me still.
I do. Yes.
Well, my ankles hurt.
What was that? You heard that, right?
Yeah. Who's here with us?
Did I hit a cat ball? God damn it. Is there anything you want to tell us? Now's your chance. What kind of bugs are on us? Is this land? Okay.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Right here. You can ask. Did it again?
I've seen that. It's beautiful.
Yeah, man. Every time it's spiked, it's beautiful.
Is that you making that happen?
I said it was.
Cabin!
That's crazy. I don't know if you heard that, but it sounded like it said Kevin.
Did you just say my name?
I think I lost my knife too.
Do you know anybody else's name here?
Did it?
Yeah.
Can you say my name?
21st. 21st. Late, but
yeah. Still got him calling on you?
Yep.
Can you say his name?
I think he's not changing anymore.
Is it? Yes, 56.
What's your name?
You know, like a male voice.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Every time it slows down, you know, the temperature starts to really kind of change.
Oh, yeah. That's crazy. Can you turn the flashlight on for us on the box? How long have you been here? Anyone trapped here?
Yeah.
Who's Billy? Is Billy trapped?
Is there anything you want to tell us?
It's October.
Sound like it. We're here 21st earlier, so.
Billy.
Yeah. Hello, Billy. How long have you been here? Why does grass won't grow in this circle?
I'm doing
it again.
It's a warning.
Okay.
I'm not battery died. So.
Can you go around and find your cat ball? What's your favorite cat ball? Maybe light it up? We were playing with them earlier. I want to be able to see you. Show us where you are.
still making the flashlight go off. Can you make one of the cat balls go off?
Yeah, that's weird why it's doing that.
It's really strange. Man, I miss it now.
Is that you, Billy?
I still itch.
Oh, I'm itching too.
Man. Billy, can you see us?
Jesus.
Yeah.
Who is Jesus? You know who he is? Is the devil here?